Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived in New York on Sunday night on the second leg of his U.S. visit after an unprecedented and historic visit to Houston. He will address the 74th session of the UN General Assembly and participate in other multilateral and bilateral engagements over the next 5 days.
Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived in New York on Sunday night to participate in the 74th session of the United Nations General Assembly. He will address the 74th session of UNGA and participate in other multilateral and bilateral engagements over the next 5 days. Modi arrived in New York after delivering an electrifying address in Houston to over 50,000 members of the Indian diaspora at a mega community event also addressed by US President Donald Trump. Trump hailed the India-US relationship and the Indian-American community. Making a strong pitch against terrorism, Prime Minister Modi in his address without naming hit out at Pakistan for its support to terrorism. He said India's decision to nullify Article 370 has caused trouble to those who cannot handle their country, as he called for a decisive battle against terrorism.
Samay aa gaya hai ki aatankwad ke khilaf aur aatankwad ko badhawa dene walon ke khilaf nirnayak ladai ladi jaye.
Prime Minister Modi also underscored his government's push for development in India, saying it is the most discussed word in the country. It was the first time Modi addressed a large crowd in the United States, which is home to about 4 million Indian Americans, including about 300,000 in Houston and nearby Dallas.